Nobody could ignore all the weather that went on Memorial Day weekend just past. Please welcome to the house DJ Mark Farina.
Hello, how you doing?
Okay, we just saw an EC News piece from Larissa Galka on the DEMF, Detroit Electronic Music Festival. You weren't there, but we weren't sure why you weren't there.
Yeah, no, it was just because Carl Craig hired me and he eventually got fired and the people who took over didn't take the proper lines to get me there. I ended up playing for Mecca, a Toronto-based thing. They threw an after party on Sunday. It's hard to have a Detroit thing without Carl Craig involved.
Problems in the Motor City. Okay, so we got Carl Craig. He's got problems with Carol from, you know, the pop culture media. They're fighting. I heard there was huge support for Carl Craig. Everybody wants him back, you know what I mean? All this politics. My question is, if it ain't broke, why are we fixing it?
I don't know, you know, just I'm sure because it went so well last year, a lot more people wanted to be involved and show people that they were involved in something like that. So there's, you know, more hands trying to get in the pot for the show.
Because last year, I wanted to go to it this year because of what I heard. It was great. I mean, it's the only place where you can have the hip hop, the house, the techno, the jungle, all different genres of music come under one umbrella of electronica musica. Musica, they're doing it in Detroit, and now we got all these politics. Well, I hope they clear it up for next day. You think it's going to be a good one, number three?
I hope it'll continue. It's good to have outdoor things with different genres.
All right. Well, hey, let's welcome Mark Farina again here, and you are responsible for the mushroom jazz situation in San Francisco. What is that about?
That's my alter ego than house. It's more of a down-tempo, loungy, hip-hop, dubby thing that I do. It was a night in San Francisco on Mondays that went on for a couple years. We had like 500-700 people, the down-tempo mushroom jazz style music. And of course, my other style is deep Chicago's SF style house.
Yeah, that's what you brought from Chicago to San Francisco. Who else was working alongside you?
Let's see, Derek Carter and Joshua goes by the name Iz, Heather, J-Dub, Diz. But we were the first people who brought Chicago style house to SF.
Exactly. Great, star-studded cast of DJs who have graced the turntables of the Electric Circus. So what's going on with you now? You missed the Detroit Electronic Music Festival, and where are you heading now?
Well, last night I played the Smirnoff Fashion Awards for Canada.
Oh, yeah.
And tomorrow I'm playing in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina.
Oh, okay. Well,
and then next week, where am I? That's a good question. It's too far ahead.
Don't worry, you'll be living large. All right, this is DJ Mark Farina. And hey, you do your thing, and thank you for bringing the style to San Francisco. Thank you for bringing your style to Canada.
Thanks for having me.
Mark Farina right here on EC.